Let's find out what that is. I think I already checked it out, but probably in the beginning of the game. Before I knew how to save this shit. So let's see. Also, I gotta check out any little yellow glowy thing. I think there's a flower around here that I need to find. Dude, where are you going? Oh, that has to wait. Outlaws. Oh yeah, look at that. You get to get your ass over here. You get to see me take out these guys. They always got money. I don't care. Oh yeah, you guys. I don't know if y'all knew. For those that are new. Or those that didn't know, even though they play this, you don't have to get off your horse to pick up most of the herbs that you see around. Oh, I can't show you shit. You could just walk by with the horse and he'll bite it, pick it up, like rip a piece and give it to you. You don't even gotta get off the horse. I can't show you now because there ain't nothing glowing here. Let me see if I find one around here that I could pick up. The only thing I think I haven't tried, and I don't think we see those things right here. Look. If I could, well, if it lets me. See? Boom. Bam. You don't even gotta get off the horse. Just in case you didn't know, now you know. Alright, time to get to work. I gotta kill these little punks. Take their money. Aw, crap. I have to drop it off. Lucky bastards. Yeah, I know, I gotta pick them up. Push the homestead, I gotta kill these punks. That's one. They're easy to kill because there's only one right here cooking. One right there. I think there's one inside and one back there. So let me kill this one right here. Oh wait. I don't want to blow up the... Nothing? Okay. The one in the back, right here. Just chilling. Mr. El Paco. Bye-bye. And now this guy. I don't know why he doesn't come up. But he will, as soon as I Oh, I'm like, what the hell? I don't see nothing glowing. What the hell, man? Get your ass up there. Come on, let's go. I'm not taking that red mark out. Yeah, hell no. How far am I to it? Well, let's see. If it starts turning more to the right, that means it's right in the middle. Not up. Nope. But it's starting to. Yeah. It's in the middle of the field. Oh, you son of a monkey's uncle is down there. Oh, shit. Wait, is this the same one I found the last time? Come on. Can't do that. Give me the same one. I gotta go down that way, yeah. Sorry, White Shadow. I gotta push you, man. I know. Relax. I'm not gonna kill you. That cliff. like a guy shoveling. Yep, look at him right there. This was not my plan. I didn't think this was gonna happen, but hey. Come on, man. What are you doing? Are you... You see what I mean with these horses here? That is what you should have done. Monkey. Let's go. I told you, man, I'm sorry, but I gotta push it. Why would you take me this way? The thing is back there. I would have went up that mountain. As hell, but we gotta follow this. Yeah, yo guys, if you do this, follow the road, like, because it's taking you away from the law. If you go through that town and the cops see you, oh, trust me, they'll give you that most wanted shit. See that red dot? That was one of the popos, I think. Now we go find that. Oh, let me send this video before the thing goes.